fast. You're flexing the wrist. Very good. Three to go. Good, now you want to go into high ones. So step back a little bit, high ones. So short ones, nine. Two, excellent. Good, step back a little bit more, pull them all the way back, do nine at the end. All the way back now. Short ones there, and. That's it, step back. Ready, full ones now, here we go, full ones. Okay, ready, punch them out, that's it. Last one, and time. So nine, one, that's it. Keeping the feet just slightly apart, like we've got them. Just try and stay in that position now and do short ones. Lie back all the way, just short ones. That's it, that's it, that's it. So you're just separating your hands a little bit. Only shoulder width apart, that's it. Good, let's step back a little bit now. And we're gonna pull all the way back. You're almost standing dead upright. It's really hard just to pull those arms back. Full ones now. Three to go and you're done with these. This is a great upper back workout. And I'm gonna just do top half now, short ones. One, that's it, short stabby movements. Nice and fast. Good, we're gonna step back a little bit now. Good. And full ones now. Last set. Excellent, you got good range, honey, pulling all the way up.